sometimes life can have you in that place where you don't even feel like talking to anybody else. Cause you already know they don't have the answer. They don't have the solution. And those are the times where we have to go straight to heaven, man.
Checking the pulse of the world and wonder who can save us. Who can avenge us? Should we marvel at the caped crusaders? This is horrendous when a father doesn't see his babies, whether intended or he's caught in mass incarceration. This is the image that's inflicted on so many, and you try to remove the stigma, but it's more than a blemish. You see themselves in bars are more than a prison. They started as an agenda, racism and corporate interest. Yeah, you rest in peace to all the fathers who didn't make it, and hold your head up to the youngins who have fathers taken. I can't relate to your struggle, though my father was there. Yo, it's the absence of guidance is something we can share. Yeah, cause it's easy to get off course, especially without that male role model's voice. No time for smelling flowers like a rose garden tour. Until them prayers hit heaven and he shower us with joy. Look at me with pride, man, it's killing me inside. Man against machines, yeah, they killing on the job. They said if I was good with my hands, I can't survive. Now the times have changed and still changing, and I never believed that poverty feels painless. Seeing the homeless, that man, he looks nameless, but giving somebody something for free is considered dangerous. That depends on the language, cause the one who stole it to get it but doesn't give it is considered blameless. It's a subtle evil that's easy to hide. You can see it but can't touch it, and it keeps feeding the pride of the people we entrusted to seek to even the odds of a system that believes in justice, still it believes in God. But my beliefs are my crutches when them weapons are drawn, like police killing my brothers. Please heaven respond. It's like the cope with fear. I was raised with 3 meals a day and vacations once a year. Could have been anything I wanted that wasn't clear. And being broke is the extent of my troubles for being cavalier. There are others who are the definition of persevere. Instead of hopes and dreams fulfilled, things have gotten worse this year. For that I'm praying for the heart of God in heaven's ear. Cause if it's hell on earth, then why can't it be heaven here? I believe that it is inside of every person who claim that God is the spirit that's moving universal, who provides us with wisdom to be his living churches. So if God is love, then love is what we should be dispersing. Not this passionate, arrogant antagonist advocating the trafficking like it's the next